mad woman. And two, double brandies after dinner. I gave them to you myself. Of course you were drunk.
So that's your story, is it?
And then, when I came down here at 3 o'clock in the morning to find out what had happened to you, I found you here, on the sofa, in an alcoholic coma, with a fire out and your hair all over the place.
I was not drunk, Ruth. Something happened to me last night. Something very peculiar happened to me. It isn't nonsense. I know it looks nonsense now in a clearer, more society day. But last night it was very far from nonsense. I honestly had some sort of hallucination.
I'd really rather not discuss it.
But you must discuss it. It's very disturbing.
Oh, there, I agree with you.